Perth, it's time for your favourite game show. Kimber Cahill, what? Come on down.
Oh, my God, this is rigged.
Matt Dutinsky,
he said my name right.
The next contestants on...
Clairsy. He spelled it, though.
Now, here's everybody's favourite host, Dean Clairsy.
Certainly is.
Good morning, everybody. Welcome to the Wheel of Clairsy. It's Matt versus Kimber. If there's any conjecture, speak up early. Kimber 18, Matt 15. Does that sound right in the score check?
I think that does sound right.
All right. Today, we're playing a little game known as First Word.
First Word.
Our game will be a best of five, so first to three wins, unless there's that thing where everyone keeps stuffing up.
Feel free to play along.
Play alone if you want.
You just need to get the first lyric of the first lyric of the song. That's
first
it.
Word.
Yeah, well done. All of our songs are high school bangers as we celebrate the high school reunion 500 countdown from 9 this morning.
Okay. Yep.
And of course, our party is on Friday. Are we ready to play?
Yes.
All right. Good luck to both of you. Song number one.
Matt Dutinsky.
Wow.
Matt, what have you got?
I?
You're going with I for Madonna.
Nice one.
Well done.
Nice one.
I
liked that he buzzed in and then I saw his brain going.
Yeah, yeah.
It's my new technique.
It's pretty smart. You just have a crack at all of them. Yeah.
Matt Dutinsky.
Stop it. Done it yet. Matt 1, Kimber 0, song 2.
Kimber.
Oh, God.
Okay, Kimber.
Know the song.
Got her.
You're going with Got Her, are you, for Studio Echo?
Got him. Well, it's
got
actually
make a move.
Got to.
Yeah, yeah. Got to.
But so unfortunately, we won't be able to
So
give
on
that
my list, it says Got Her. That means Kimber gets the bone. Matt 1, Kimber 1. Song number 3. Good luck.
Oh, I should know this.
Kimber.
All right, Kimber, what do you got?
Another.
No. Oh. Another. Oh, there you go. Well, okay, see. Kimber 2. Matt is languishing on 1. You ready for your next one?
Yeah.
Okay, good luck, folks.
Kimber.
Matt
Kimber Cahill.
Today.
Today is the day that Kimber's had a win here at mix94.5. Kimber has a win and Matt is throwing things around. Are you throwing the pig?
Can I let you and the listeners into a little secret?
Yeah, what do you got?
I was told to, like, get me guitar on for this party just in case at the end of the night we feel like a sing-along.
Sure. Yep. What song?
I was told to learn Wonderwall and Time of My Life.
You're kidding.
Which I've been playing over the weekend and I didn't get both.
So you had an advantage.
Oh, I had a huge advantage.
So Tom threw you the advantage and you blew it.
That's not the first time that's happened, let me tell you.
The Wheel of Clairsy is just starting to get embarrassing. Kimber 19, Matt 15.
Yeah!
So
I don't normally win things like this, so I'm starting to get excited.
That was a real celebration. Yeah. What were you throwing? Was that the squeaky
poor old pig?
Oh, the poor old squeaky pig.
Yeah.
I get some battered bacon now,
it's,
but
it's a dog toy. It's designed to be thrown around.
We'll play it again soon at Wheel of Clairsy. Clairsy, Matt and Kimber.